Hi guys, thanks for stopping by. I'm Radhika and you're tuned in to Jhumka Girl Radhika. And I really hope you all are doing good. आप लोगों की दिवाली बहुत अच्छी गई हो. मेरी पर्सनली दिवाली वॉज ऑसम बिकॉज ऑफ द चेंज विच आई हैड. सो आई वॉज द सेंटर ऑफ अट्रैक्शन इन माई फैमिली. आज मैं आप लोगों के साथ एक मेकअप हॉल करने वाली हूँ जो कि मैंने दिवाली सीजन के लिए परचेज किया. और ड्यूरिंग द सेल पीरियड जनरली आई लव टू शॉप मेकअप बिकॉज यू गेट इट एट चीपर रेट्स. सो या आई होप कि आप लोगों को ये पसंद आए. सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर अडू लेट्स जस्ट स्टार्ट विद द वीडियो. इससे पहले सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल यार, इट्स टोटली फ्री. एंड उसके पास में एक बेल बटन होगा, डू क्लिक दैट एज वेल. दिस यू गेट नोटिफाइड एवरी टाइम आई अपलोड एंड एनी वीडियो. एंड यार लेट्स जस्ट स्टार्ट विद द वीडियो नाउ. आई विल बी गोइंग इन नो पर्टिकुलर ऑर्डर. सो या the first thing which I got was this matte look studio highlight palette. Now this is a velvet matte texture and it comprises of 12 eyeshadows, 2 blusher and 2 compact powder. I got this from their Instagram store, that is Half and Half Cosmetics. I'll try to link that in the description bar below, so do check it. And there was a Diwali offer that buy one get one free. So the one palette retails for ₹350. So I got two palettes within that price, and ₹60 more I paid for the delivery and shipping charges. So ₹410 for two palettes like this was, it's really amazing. This is the palette. It has 12 eyeshadows, 2 blushes and 2 compact powder. So and an applicator which I think I won't use because I'll show you. I got a brush set as well. So yeah, this is in the shade number, this palette is in the shade number 2 and its pigmentation is like bomb.com. see, and see, it's just one swipe and it has this kind of pigmentation. I hope you could see the pigmentation, how pigmented they are. The other shade which I got was in 01. Another thing with this palette was that it broke during transit, and I texted the person, but I was really surprised that he didn't even responded me. That was a bummer for me because I already have shopped from lot of Instagram pages and like Charis Enterprise and everyone, and they are like amazing. They do reply to you or revert to you. So that was a bummer for me that, I mean, I have paid, so they are at least answerable to me. But nonetheless, I cleaned this up completely and these are the shades. Now it has a lot of shades and a really good varieties. So yeah, ₹200 for this palette is a worth, I guess. Now I'll show you the pigmentation of this one. See how pigmented it is. It's just one swipe. And I am really loving the shades. Adds a little bit of fallout, but that makes it more blendable. This is the swatch. And yeah, this is the swatch for the blusher. So yeah, that was the first thing. It has a really good mirror and the packaging is amazing as well. The only downside was, which I've already told you, that the person did not reply me and that was really not a good gesture. Next up is a NYLF USA Color Trio 3-in-1 Eyeshadow. So it comes in 4 to 5 variants, but I got the purple one. Wait, I'll show you. But I got the purple one because I've been searching for this kind of purple since quite a long time. And now finally when I saw this, I was like, I'm buying it for sure. This is how it looks from inside. And yeah, it has this really beautiful and pigmented. They are bloody damn pigmented. You guys can see them right now. And the highlighter shade has a really sheen. It has a really good sheen to it. And I used it on Diwali, on the day of Diwali, and I'll be putting a clip. Yeah, so next up I got this 24 piece brush set from Amazon.com. I hope you guys can see, and I got this for ₹600. The brushes and the quality are top notch. So yeah, and they come in this kind of pouch which is easy to work with. Next up, I got this Lakme Absolute Illuminating Shimmer Brick in, I guess it's shade 1. Now, since the time it has come in the market, I was eyeing on this. But now you can get this at 40% off on Jabong.com even right now. And since the Diwali festives and everything is going on, so they have a free shipping as well. So you just need to pay the GST. So do check it. I got it for ₹513. So yeah, and it retails for ₹725. So with that, I really got a good deal on this, and I'll show you the pigmentation. This is obviously a shimmer brick, but you can use it in multiple ways. I love to use my shimmer brick, that Paris Queen one, as an eyeshadow palette, which I used in my last video as well. So do check that out, the link in the description bar. So this is the pigmentation, and wait to swatch, and these are the swatches. I mean, they are not visible that nicely, but yeah, these are the swatches. I hope you guys could see that. So yeah, for ₹513, I really think it's a good deal. Next I got is an Onglaze nail enamel. Now this one is exactly like Nykaa Cookie Crumble collection. The place where I got is, if you put up in Rohini or nearby, you would definitely know the Dibara market that lies between Himalaya Public School to Jindal Public School. There's a small market out there. So I'll put the name of the shop in the description bar so you guys can check out if you live nearby. Okay, so there are only few things left. The first thing which I was really eyeing was this Lakme Iconic Mascara. It's a blue mascara, and this is the wand. And yeah, I applied it twice, and it really does not bring that volume to your eyes, but like the Maybelline one coat your eyelashes. So yeah, that thing is really good. So yeah, this is one thing. Next, I stocked up on this Yanguina eyeliners. Now, these eyeliners I've been using since 4 years now, until they were not hyped on the YouTube, or they were not hyped in general. I'm using it since quite a long time, and I have tried Maybelline one, Lakme one, but they dry out really quickly. And this, the way I use it, so it lasts me for about 3 to 4 months, which is really great. And since I was running out of my previous ones, so I just went for these. And lastly, I purchased this Miss Claire Glimmer Stick for Lips in the variant pink L07. It's a really beautiful purpley pink shade, and they are buttery soft. I hope you guys can see that. It's that amazing that I've used it thrice, and even my mum has used it and she's loving it, and it retailed for only 35 or 40 rupees. So with that, it's a wrap for today's video. I really hope you guys like it, and if you like, do hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and share this video with your friends and family. I'll see you next time. Till then, stay happy. Bye.